The magician Penicillium, also known as chromate-resistant filamentous fungi. Able to make hexavalent chromium vanish without a trace, this familiar fungus is at its tricks again. While it's important to note that it has over 400 species under its name and is familiar to many for its use as an antibiotic and feasting on spoiled food, a strain known as H13 has an especially useful superpower. Using glucose for the handy carbon and a few days of time, this fungus strain manages to grow around the strong human carcinogen, or toxin, hexavalent chromium, chromium 6, and leaves behind the reduced, nutrient version of the element, chromium, chromium 3. Hexavalent chromium is a known industrial waste on Earth that comes from tanneries, animal hide chemical treatment facilities, and is also waiting patiently on Mars, ready to be taken advantage of by fungi and made useful to life. The reduced nutrient, chromium 3, is so useful that it has been used in high doses to treat medical conditions such as type 2 diabetes and heart disease. In regular use, chromium has benefits that boost performance as it promotes muscle development and weight loss. In addition to helping us on Earth, how can this amazing organism help us on the journey to and on Mars? Be sure to like and subscribe to the Martian Ark for more content, and leave your thoughts in the comments below.